Hui.
Hui.
Package is a big boy.
You touched my bum.
Oh, Jimmy Casket, they say don't give a fuck about no fucking meteor. Why has this happened to me? These pushbacks, I don't remember.
Huh?
How do these black holes work? I don't remember.
It stops standing on them. He does a pushback, by the way. Be careful, so I'm getting knocked off the mat. I don't know what that does. Basically, it's like a reverse stack marker, so instead of stacking people, you just run away, spread from people.
If people should be running from you, you should be trying your best to get as far away from people as you can.
Yeah.
Thanks. Achievement unlocked. I am the Delta, I am the Omega.
Oh, try bring that light to the ghost, by the way. Pretty sure that's what you're supposed to do. Start.
Cool.
Yeah, kick on the light. Just bring it to like light. Yeah. They're just gonna drop some in here, so just stay put up here by the boss. Get up on the train. On the lobby platform.
Give him chimney.
Okay, now you wanna get it hit by a ghost, so walk into a ghost. And now you kill whatever is there with you. After you walk into the ghost.
You need to interact with it to see you stream.
Yeah.
I used my chai before I came in.
Actually, the theme that's playing in these raids Quirk. Is the boss fight, the boss tune from those games.
Oh.
I see. You see now we have a button for this thing.
Black paint drips from the top of this massive brush made from Alpha's feathers. Also, catfish. I think depending on what the boss was before, you need to stand on one of the pages and then press that button.
Yeah. It depends what painting it connects to. Because it will tell it to one of the paintings. Sometimes only one person have to trigger, like, trigger the thing, and sometimes we all have to do it.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, you wanna paint. Yeah, you wanna paint this one. So yeah, whatever, like, paint, like, painting on the ground, like, mm-hmm. in front of the painting that, you, like, tethers to, that's the one that you want to, like, paint on. But I think it's, like, there's at least one of these where only one person needs to do it. I can't remember. Oh, yeah.
Oh, so it's just whatever lines in the same corner?
Yeah.
Did I do it? No? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, so it's like an earthquake attack, so because you're in the plane,
yeah,
you dodge it.
You can get out of it now.
How do I get out of
it? Your should have changed the heroicdescent button.
Yeah, this
one's
smart. Okay.
Yeah, that's
fine. Why, my mans, why are you running outside of my range and fucking popping me back here? Kind of. Naked lady came back out. Oh, yeah, I think at some point he tethers to like two paintings as well. Yeah, so get behind this rock. Like on the sign that isn't in front of the painting.
Oh.
Yes, that's one of the ones that only one person needs to trigger. I remember what I'm supposed to do with this shit.
Wind.
I'll see. Oh.
Got a finger that shit, I believe.
What you got? Get the one in front for the fire painting, and then we want to be behind the rock.
Oh, that's a blindness. Oh no, it's only LB3, that's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Thanks.
Good job, everyone.
Oh, yeah.